I'll be showing how to do a cross post across a bunch of class teams in Microsoft Teams. So I'm a teacher and I'm going to go into physical science period one. Now let's say that I have a message down here and I'm going to open it up and I want to post this across a bunch of classes so I don't have to keep switching out of a team and reposting the message. So maybe I want to post this to three class teams at once. So here's my message. I'll make it an announcement so it stands out. Give it a headline. Now I'm going to post this in multiple teams. So I click this post in multiple channels. Now it's going to go to the general channel, but I want to click select channels here. It will show me all the teams I have. So down here we've got fourth period world history, algebra one. If I want to post it here, I could also post it into my history class and see how it lets me open and expand the different teams that I have. And so I can be posting this in many different places all at once. And I'll just leave it at these three and I'm going to click update. So now it's going to post this message to this physical science class, this algebra class, and world history. And now I'm going to go down here and click post. Now it's posted all across. So if I go back to all teams and I drill into algebra one, you'll see, look, it was posted in the general channel there. So that's a huge time saver. So you don't have to go back and forth posting the same thing over and over. It just posts it all at once.